Hi friends, thank you so much for liking my videos. And I'm getting such a wonderful response. Everybody is telling, please make such videos more often. Thank you. Friends, it's a saying which says that tough people long last, tough times does not. This too shall pass. Nikal jayega ye waqt. And it also says 99 things out of 100 things, what we imagine, what we worry about, they don't happen at all in life. You can just look back at our life, your life, and see many things did not happen what you thought you were worried about, right? And I'm very, very fond of Nelson Mandela. I learned a lot from his life. You know, he was in jail for 27 years. And we are not even quarantined for 27 days and how we are feeling. And Nelson Mandela, you know, when he came out of jail, so there was rage, gussa tha unke face pe, and which reflected on the camera, and Bill Clinton saw it. So when he became the president, Nelson Mandela became the president, so he had a meeting with Bill Clinton, and Bill Clinton asked him, he said, jab aap jail se bahar aaye to aapke face pe bahut gussa tha. He said, really, you could see that? He said, yes, I saw it reflected in camera. And he said, Bill Clinton asked him ki wo gussa par chala kahan gaya, you know, bahut jaldi it disappeared. He said, yes, true. He said, wo isliye gaya kyunki mujhe yaad aaya ki jab main jail mein tha, main bahut khush aur free tha. Aur you know, wo guard ka jo beta tha, jo bible unke sath padhta tha jail mein, kehte mujhe suddenly wo yaad aaya ki, aur jab usme se kuch aise passage yaad aaye jisse mujhe khayal aaya ki jab main bahar aa gaya hu तो मैं तो कैदी हो गया हूँ नेगेटिव थॉट्स का. आई एम ब्लेमिंग पीपल इन माई हार्ट. आई एम बिकमिंग अनहैप्पी. वॉट इज दिस? ही सेड, आई रियलाइज इमीजिएटली एंड आई डिसाइडेड टू बी फ्री व्हेन आई एम एक्चुअली फ्री. सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज द टाइम. व्हाट डू वी डू? अगेन एंड अगेन आई एम आस्किंग, व्हाट डू वी डू इन दिस टाइम? इफ यू लुक एट लाइफ, वी हैव 6 billion, मोर देन 6 billion पीपल ऑन अर्थ, एंड दे ऑल हैव 24 hours, एंड in 24 hours, in every hour, there is 60 minutes. So if we calculate the minutes, you know, we have on earth, there are more than, I think, trillion. So now, if you see how much time we have and what are we doing with the time? Are we just wasting? Are we just cribbing? Are we just angry? Are we just waiting for this quarantine to get over? Many people are talking, bas 15 ko khatam ho jaye, bas bahut ho gaya. It's not about bahut ho gaya. इट्स अबाउट कि ये प्रॉब्लम खत्म होनी चाहिए. अगर दोबारा हो गई तो पॉइंट इज हाउ सेफली वी आर मूविंग इन दैट एंड वट आर वी डूइंग. यू नो, आई हैड अ वेरी फैंटास्टिक कॉल विद माई कजन्स एंड ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड, नॉर्वे, यूएस, कैनेडा, ऑस्ट्रेलिया, स्कॉटलैंड. इट वॉज सच अ फन वंडरफुल एक्सपीरियंस, यू नो, मीटिंग देम ऑन कॉल with their wives, with their children whom we have never met, long, long time maybe, you know, in some wedding we met or their wedding we met, that's it. So it was such a fantastic experience to interact. It was as good as drawing room mein hum baith ke sare baat kar rahe hain. Getting back to that. So create such fantastic moments in your life. You know, you should remember, do gardening, read, you know, make us some book club. Where, you know, you can read one book or one chapter and you can share. You will develop a hobby of reading books which you never had maybe. Or you wanted to do but you couldn't do. So let us think of new ideas. What I can do in this period? Kya kar sakti hu main? Kya kar sakta hu main? So let us do and not keep wasting time and life. Each moment is very precious. We should really treasure when we come out of this period. We should really feel, oh my God, what a fantastic, you know, that 1 month, whatever period I had, what memories I created. So let's write a wonderful story of this period in each one of us. And please take care. Please stay safe. I'll keep coming back to you. Thanks for encouraging me. And please take care of your families, your loved ones. Love you all. Thank you.